She got under Bobby's club on Runner Radio. And we're cool. Yeah, we all have to have come on. Probably right here on FCCFREE Radio. We'd like to thank you for coming out over and over the Comedy Day, and you've been here many, many times. Were you back here when they had the 60,000 people here on Comedy Day?
I remember one year they lost. I don't know how many over the years, but they used to be at the band shows. 5,000, 10,000. And then one of the years was the same. And then over the years, a month ago, today.
It's a beautiful day here.
It is a beautiful day. For radio, for people listening.
It's gorgeous.
The audience,
yeah, yeah.
Handle the big ball of fire in the sky.
Right.
They're not as good as
about themselves combined.
They call
Irish
Himalayan. There's not enough alcohol in the world to keep me out here alive.
Well, I think we can keep you alive.
Just alcoholic, I'm going gathering.
Yeah, no, don't tell that part. There's not enough alcohol in the world. That's what everyone calls. Glass is half full, half empty. No, but where's the bottle?
Where's the bottle?
Yeah, what's the one in right there?
I noticed over the last few Comedy Days that you've come here, you tend not to shave the day before. Is that something? Is that something you do?
Yeah, he's preparing for his full tranny dress now.
Oh, that'd be frightening. Oh, I think it's me with all this hair. Oh, look, he's wearing arm warmer. Don't wear fur. I am fur.
Oh, my God.
My me is a princess. Oh, my God.
You might find a transvestite or two in the crown.
Transvestite.
That was close. Come on, you got to admit.
Right now. First time?
Mm-hmm.
That's the alcohol bottle.
Yeah, I've had a time
for transvestite.
I thought I told you.
Transvestite. My new wife.
Wow! I don't care.
Oh my Lord, Robin. We're gathering a crowd here.
I'm Travis Curry with the Andrew Sanders Show. Paul Blombaugh, host. We have one question to ask you. Sylvan Productions put together a great show every Wednesday night at the old Holy Thing Zoo. And we'd like you to come down.
What's your name?
Doctor what?
Robin. Go ahead. Thank you. Let's go. Some shade.
Robin Williams.